I'm a longtime local and I live right next door to the airport. I fly in and out of this airport all the time, and as a climate scientist, I support innovation in clean transportation. This is why we have to get this right.